Alrighty, I have a construction update for you guys today and a really bold statement to make. I am here to make Amusement Insider's official 2025 prediction on where the coaster is going to go and I guess like what kind or what kinds. I'm going to stick to two, maybe three, but I'm going to rule out the third one. It's just not possible. But today was a really eventful day. So the little birdies were telling me, you know, you got to get your drone up. So I flew and I'm going to tell you, there's a lot going on at the park. And if you pay attention, I almost wonder if I just upload this video without my voice, if the average person would be able to figure out what's going on. But I'm going to describe it anyways. Don't worry. So here you are. I'll go over the basic stuff first. This is Moosehorn Falls location. All the plumbing is going in. They got two water mains installed. And that's a lot of work for one water slide. So again, at the ACE event, they teased that there was going to be a bigger water park project down the road. And Moosehorn was just a part of that. Based off of what I'm seeing there, that is pretty evident. Here we are over by Leviathan. You can see a cement truck or concrete truck. So they are pouring all new garbage disposal units around the park. So you're going to see a lot of that. Here you're going to start seeing, this is where I almost wonder if you guys would clue in if I just didn't do a voiceover, but you're going to see a lot of stuff being moved into Kingswood. So Kingswood, if you look around, if you see my drone footage over the last month, there's a lot of new stuff. And in today's video, you're going to see a lot of action here, okay? I got a lot of it on camera. I don't know if I'm just going to stop my voiceover at one point, and then you guys can just continue watching. But I stayed up in the air for 30 minutes. I'm going to be late for work, so please drop a like for the fact that I rushed home after flying. Normally, I just upload this tonight, but I was like, you know what? I want to get this up. This is really important news. I can make a bold statement, so I'm going to do it. So I'm going to be late for work. Drop a like just for me being late for work, or you can write me up in the comments section down below. This manager is late to his own store. But nonetheless, construction at Front Gate is moving along really nicely. You can actually see where the metal detectors, those new scanners, are going to go. And the new Front Gate store, the foundation has been dug out to the exact width and diameter of the other store. Sorry, I'm sick, by the way, if you can't tell. Here you can see some things moved from the mountain into Kingswood. So you're going to see that. That's a big theme of today's video. So Kingswood looks like, the average person might jump to the conclusion that Kingswood looks like it's getting prepped for construction. Well, it's quite the opposite. Kingswood is being turned into a storage facility. So everything in that mountain, inside the mountain, is going in the garbage or going to Kingswood. You're going to see a lot of that in this video. Again, I keep saying that, but I'm here to make my bold statement. So it is with 100% certainty on Amusement Insider's part that Wonderland has chosen to go forward with the Blast Coaster. So I've heard through my birdies that construction's going to start in January. And based off of what I'm seeing today, 3 weeks leading up to January, they are clearing out the mountain. Both the haunt maze, the old haunt maze, is being gutted, and any old belongings in the mountain are being moved to Kingswood. So this was seen on the drone. This to me is solid evidence that they're about to do a major construction project inside the mountain, exactly located where the image showed the Blast Coaster in their little survey to their guests. So that leads me to believe that the Blast Coaster is 100% going to happen. Now, which two coaster models do I think it's going to be? I think it's greatly, obviously, weighed towards a wing coaster just because the survey said that. But a lot of people have pointed out that it looks like an invert in the actual renderings. And that is true. It does look like an invert in the actual renderings. I actually have a whole video coming out soon. I found some of the artwork online. So I'll give you guys my true opinion on that in a different video, but I do believe it's between a wing coaster and an invert, that are going to be launching through here. I think the invert would be more practical, and obviously enthusiasts would like that a lot more than a wing coaster. Inverts lose a lot less speed than, wing coasters do. And digging that layout for a wing coaster to go through that mountain, that's going to take up a lot of width. So I think a invert would be a lot more easier and practical for Wonderland construction wise as well. So it'll be really interesting to see what happens. But as you see here, this is the old haunt maze that they are throwing out. And I saw them hauling out steel columns, old Hanna-Barbera theming. All of it is getting moved to Kingswood. So definitely, in my opinion, confirming that Wonderland is moving forward with the Blast Coaster. So hopefully you find that exciting. Comment down below what you think. I know that's a really bold statement to make, but with the information that I do know, with the construction starting, and so happens 3 weeks before the construction is supposed to start, that they're clearing out the mountain, it's pretty easy to predict that the Blast Coaster is what Wonderland has moved forward with. So, exciting. I honestly, a launch coaster is exactly what Wonderland needed. So I'm truthfully excited. Anyways, I'm going to end my voiceover here. Stay tuned for a lot more construction updates as it ramps up. I will be at the park tomorrow. And yeah, thanks so much, guys. Have a good one. Bye. I'm spinning out of town, I'm spinning out of town.